Okay, Quagmire, before we get your prescription, let's grab some bandages.
God, this is such an East Coast pharmacy. How are we going to find gauze and bandages in the middle of all this crap?
I think he keeps them next to the thousand-piece puzzle of a lobster trap.
I don't see it. You mean next to the Kadima paddles or next to the basic black sweatshirt with no writing on it?
No, I think they're over there between the rain ponchos and the cap guns and just below the balsa wood gliders and the net bag of flip-flops and a beach pail.
Above the set of jacks?
Yes, above the jacks and the bicentennial playing cards and across from the giant cage with the beach balls next to the wiffle ball bats and the sparks. Spitting cars.
Oh, next to the wax bottles of weird juice.
Yes, behind the plastic bag of Mexican soldiers from the Alamo and the super elastic bubble plastic.
Oh, yeah, I got them.
Hey, Mort, how's it going?